thank you for coming out this evening. Thank you for supporting your children, your neighbors, your relatives, your grandchildren, your nieces or nephews, or maybe my students. Thank you for supporting them. I really, really appreciate that. And we do have some guests in the house of the seniors. The Swamp Band is coming out. Every year they like to recognize a staff member, the teaching staff or the support staff, who has meant something to them over the last 4 years, who's touched them, inspired them. And we have some of the staff members, we're not going to make them stand. You see a staff member with a laminated button on there that basically says faculty honoree, and it has the student's name, recognizing them for their contributions to their life. So say thank you to them as you see them walking out. I would like to say thank you to Mr. Dan Gross and Wolf Tech for doing our reinforcement, our video reinforcement that you see. You can see a little more of the faces of the kids, especially sitting in front. You can see the screen and see, oh, that's Johnny McRow. He is here. I don't know if he's going to show up or not. All right, so, and also this, every once in a while this stuff goes out on the on archived web. So if it gets archived, I can share that with the parents, and you can share that with friends and relatives in various parts of the country. And you can see, so I'm going to get off stage for a minute and have the Concert for Symphonic Band come on, and we'll continue our performance. This is the last concert for our seniors. We have a tradition that each senior will get a rose for the last performance on stage. So we're going to have two of our juniors come up and present them with their roses.
Good evening, guys. I just want to take a second to say thank you to our friends. These guys really aren't just our friends. I mean, these seniors are our family. I've been with them for 3 years, and hope I'll get a couple more with them someday. I really like these guys. So. Thank you very much. Please accept our gift of a rose. Don't cry, Nate.
Okay, so Matt Waller. Eli Brown. Ryan Dalton, Megan Drahan, Graham Gross, Morgan Heron, Ashley Herman, Hannah Hinnis, Brianna Hoback, Carlia Katzman, Jack McCann, Vadim Munto, Lily Munoz, Katie Nelson, Keegan Northrup, Justin Pankowski, Colin Schaefer, Dorothy Schilt, Nate Schmidt, Maddie Weber, Wyatt Woodwitz, and Jacob Ewers.
Ago, we walked into our first band rehearsal for the 4th of July parade, and most of us had no idea what to expect. Through our 4 years, we've had so much fun and made so many memories. From homecoming shows to jazz band to solo and ensemble to the look-ins to band camp. So, can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah!
I said, can I get a hallelujah?
We've all had a ton of fun the last 4 years, and we want to share some of our favorite memories. You may not know this, but Mr. Nelson has a bowl of soup every day for lunch. For the last 4 years, bowl of soup every day. But we thought you should treat yourself a little bit, so here is some deluxe Campbell's slow kettle style soup for you. And to go with that, since we had such an amazing time in New York, it's only fitting that you should get a Statue of Liberty spoon.
Mr. Nelson is a little bit like a superhero. He arm wrestles and he weightlifts. But most importantly, he's taken a group of 200 kids across the country, twice. So have some fun with your new superhero sticker book.
Nothing bothers Mr. Nelson more than blinding white socks against our marching band uniform at concert time. But we think he's being a little close-minded. So, to help him explore our sock possibilities, here's a pair of colorful flamingo socks for your next concert event.
We've played so much music throughout all of our high school careers, and one of the highlights was Star Wars. So, the next time you decide to conduct that piece, feel free to pull out your new Star Wars hat, or you can wear it the next time you go to Disney.
Nobody has more parade spirit than Mr. Nelson, and we will never forget the feeling of our last halftime show marching forward to America as fireworks went off behind us. To help you display some more 4th of July spirit, you get a fun 4th of July balloon.
We couldn't find the words to express what we wanted to, but we did find this card, which absolutely put into words what we were feeling. another year of sharing life's sweet, amazing song, depending on each other as each season comes along. Another year of give and take, growing, sharing dreams, and showing, day by day, what being a joyful band director means. Thank you.
Well, we also got a symphony, Hershey's Bar, for obvious reasons, hello, symphony. And what we really want to say is thank you. We'll be dancing through the years with all the wizards, witches, and warriors. So let's summon the heroes, because with our band director, we are the world. Thank you.
Especially there were five of them up here presenting. Usually it's like two, and they're back here doing rock, paper, scissors to see who has to actually do it. So it's kind of special that the five actually came up here. So we'll continue with our program. I programmed our tuning and trumpetero. We have many, many, many fine musicians in our group, and I wanted to recognize them. So we're going to have Nathan Schmidt on the tuning, and I'd like to welcome Mr. Derek Mahan accompanying on piano.
Thank you. We got more to play?
Thank you.
thank you for coming. Next week, Monday, jazz band performing at 7 o'clock on stage along with Fox River Middle School Jazz Band. Fox River Middle School Jazz Band, then the high school jazz band, their combined piece. We have an exceptional jazz band. So if you like jazz music, come out and hear our performance next week, Monday. Thank you for coming.